Okay, guys, this is what I mean, that the networking doctors are showing you an easier way of doing things. Just saw a video on YouTube, blew my mind. When you walk into a Prometric testing center, okay, you cannot walk in there with a calculator, okay? All these conversions you can do in your head, as long as you know how to add 2 + 2, okay? But I'm going to show you the way this video was showing you how to convert a hexadecimal number to decimal, okay? Check this out. I'm so excited. I'm so like, I can't believe it. I can't even talk. So we all know the hex is base 16. So 1, 16, 256. Then, and I'll do it exactly how this individual did it, picked up a calculator, said, okay, now we're going to multiply 4 times 256. And can you imagine this inside the Prometric Center? They'll kick you out. 4 times 256. Oh, it's 1024. Equals 1024. C, which A is 10, B is 11, C is 12, and again, I'm mimicking, 12 times 16, and then equals, oh, let me get the calculator again, 16 times 12, it's 192, and then 3 times 1, don't need a calculator for that one, 3, 4 plus 2 is 6, plus 3 is 9, 29 is 11, 1 and 1 is 2, it's the right thing. It's the right answer, it's the correct answer. But again, you don't have the right to have a calculator instead of a Prometric Center. So I'm going to show you a little different way. Very quick, no need for a calculator as long as you know how to add. Every hexadecimal number is 4 bits long. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, that's for the 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, that's for the C. 1, 2, 3, 4, that's for the 3. Bit values? 3, 1 and 2. 12, C, 8 and 4. 4, just 4, 0, 0. Correct? So that means you have 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1. Hey, look, we also got the binary. How about that one? So let's put all these bit values. 1, 2, 4, 8, 16, 32, 64, 128, 256, 512, 1024. So we take 1024 plus, let me see because I wrote them kind of close there, 128, 64, 2, and 1. 4 and 4 is 8, and 8 is 16, 18, 19. 1 and 2, 3, 3 and 2, 5, 5 and 6, 11. 2, 12, 19. No calculator, no problem. 1, 2, 4. Okay, 1, 2, 4, 8. 1, 2, 4, 8, the bit values. No need for a calculator. You can't use it in a Prometric Center. Okay, and if you have an actual instructor, he won't allow you to use a calculator in the classroom. Okay? This is how it's done. Very simple. Not only do you have now the decimal, but as well you have the binary. Check out the website, www.thenetworkingdoctors.com. We have the September 17th, 18th, and 19th seminar coming up. Register for it. You'll be doing this stuff in your head. I hope you go there.